This is one of my holly bushes, and you can see that it's not doing very well during the summertime. It's been a hot summer, and I got another one just like this, and I had to dig it up. And so I'm going to show you the location and a little bit about what happened when I had to dig up this holly bush. I dug up this holly bush. I got a big hole, so I'm going to try and fill it in. I can see now that I'm going to need more soil to put into that hole where that root ball was. I'm going to go get that wheelbarrow right now and fill it full of dirt. Not quite enough yet. get that root ball. I had to dig that thing up, chop it, man. It was hard. It was real hard to get out. That was a good job, well done. I'm glad it's finished. We'll move on to the next project. Well, we've had some rain here about a month ago, and it left the patio a big mess, so I'm gonna clean it up right now. See if we can make it look a little better. Thank you. Well, my little chore is done for the day. It's time to put the tools away, and I'll start with the wheelbarrow. Since I got the hose out, I might as well rinse off the wall over here so we'll have a place to sit down. It sure does look a lot better. I can hear a little warbler over here. Very upset. Very upset that I'm here because she's got a nest. And the nest is right here. And she thinks I'm too close. She definitely thinks I'm too close. So, she doesn't want me over there. And I'll try not to disturb her. And right there she is. She might have little chicks in there she wants to feed, and I'm not going to bother her. She ought to recognize me by now, but I guess she doesn't. Anyhow, this job is done. It's time to put the rake away and wind up the hose.